always liked the monster within idea. I like the zombies being us. It's like zombies are the blue-collar monsters.
We're completely surrounded!
We're completely fucked!
Are you girls kidding me? I've been praying for this shit! Come on!
Boys, let's get to work.
Just like my head, this scope.
sure wouldn't call this a nice day.
Good, Georgie. You need to fight anyone else.
This'll give those a-holes a few more barrels.
Thank you.
zombie ass.
It's cold, snowing, foggy. Why am I surprised?
This is my chance for revenge. Excuse me, zombies! I don't think George would appreciate your running!
Oh, no, no!
Years ago, I did research for a World War II movie. I came across some old Nazi documents. I couldn't believe what I was reading. Element 115, necromancers. Well, I've always liked the monster within idea. I like the zombies being us. It's like zombies are the blue-collar monsters.
Running after me. Bomb.
smell any zombies.
No scope for tons of bitches if I have to. Ooh, fog's getting worse again.
Telling you, it's Kukui's work for sure. Plenty of allies now.
You've got a lot of shit to do today.
Die! Die! Who knows how long?
It's the kill.
That wasn't so bad. I'm about ready to tear these fools up. Those sons of bitches are going down. Let's kiss my ass to you. Workload's calming down. Go. I'm pretty strong already. Massacre coming on! sure. The workers are calming down.
I'm okay.
Are you kidding? This thing's like a baby's toy. Yeah, I got a cherry bomb surprise.
Hello.
For you. Being afraid won't help. Having this will. My kind of sniper rifle. education they never had. Why are you giving us guns, little boy? I'm more of a hands-on guy, but okay. I'm gonna punish these people. Two for the price of one. What I need. Keep your stinking claws off of me. They're gonna be dropping like dirty little flies. Okay, this is something I can work with. We doing a robbery? our deal again. Like a pea shoot. Vale, vale.
Years ago, I did research for a World War II movie. I came across some old Nazi documents. I couldn't believe what I was reading. Element 115, necromancers, raising the dead, real creepy stuff. Well, I've always liked the monster within idea. I like the zombies being us. It's like zombies are the blue-collar monsters.
We're completely surrounded!
We're completely fucked!
Are you I've been praying for this shit!
Good thing I can shoot the ball hairs off the dog.
Much obliged. Shit happens, huh? Started counting the chickens before they hatched, didn't you? With a big old ugly stick. Yeah, I'm getting a little big for your britches, weren't you? No! That ought to knock the fight out of him.
You're putting this production in jeopardy.
Hell freezing over, huh?
Absolutely nothing.
You're the bad guy.
Don't mess with me. I'm a black belt. How come we have to pay for this? Huh? This don't make no sense.
The devil makes work idle hands. Hell, boy, I can walk this bubble gum.
Where's my leading lady?
Years ago, I did research for a World War II movie. came across some old Nazi documents. I couldn't believe what I was reading. Element 115, necromancers, raising the dead, real creepy stuff.
We're completely surrounded! Come on!
The coolest thing? Some of that crazy shit happened right here.
You said it was Cuba. What happened in Cuba? Castro involved? Anything. Something. Try harder. You can stop all this now. Why did you do it, Mason? Why? The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Who are you working for? You just have to remember. I know when you're lying. Why did you trust him? Focus, Mason. Try to remember. Castro involved? I know when you're lying. Why did you do it, Mason? Why? The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? You just have to remember. Why did you trust him? Focus, Mason. Try to remember. You can stop all this now. You know why you're here. You killed him, Mason. You did. No one else, just you. Anything, something. Try harder. You know why you're here. You just have to remember.
Well, I've always liked the monster within idea. I like the zombies being us. It's like zombies are the blue-collar monsters.
TV? Pray for us. This feels good. Is it over? Bedtime. baby. Playing with dolls never really appealed to me. There's a fine line between life and death. This will help us cross. Ha! Dumb zombie didn't know what hit him. Guess this isn't over.
We need to do some reshoots.
Like we're getting it.
was hoping for something with a little bit more kick to it. You know what I mean? I guess this is what they meant by hell freezing over, huh?
Double points.
Okay, now it's time to make ourselves some serious treats. What the hell in Lucifer's name was that? Shakes of a lamb. Yeah, that's right. It's a gun. It's for self-defense. Obviously. One-legged man and foot. Don't do that. I'm talking a tomcat with no balls. That ought to knock the fight out of him. Well, I prefer something a little heavier. Dying yet, zombies? reckon I got to find myself a hiding place. One-legged man in a butt cover. Your damn brain ought to have a little bit more room to breathe.
Don't you want to finish our movie?
We're gonna finish four. Oh, I think I know how to
much
obliged.
Y'all can't run with a big dog. Stay on the porch.
heavier. Yeah, but this ain't too shit.
Thank you.
I think I'm ready for more now. Well, if that don't put pepper in the pot. Hey, boy, why are you in such a hurry? Sons of bitches are getting above their razor. Go ahead, run all you want. You just died tired. Shit happens, huh? Started killing your chickens before they hatch, didn't you? I reckon you're just about to go. Thank you, thank you, my president. Take a minute. Calm yourself down. You just got your ass kicked, didn't you? Uh-huh. Y'all hear that? Come on, zombies. Come out wherever you are.
Where's my leading lady?
Now, where in the world that thing go? I'm a black belt! Y'all don't come back down here! I'm just about to give them the whooping of a lifetime. You are uglier than the east end of a horse headed west. Fuck. What's it good for? Absolutely not. You can make a preacher, son. I reckon you're just about built. I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Go ahead, run all you want. Such a hurry. Thank you. dragon men and what? Hey, boy, why are you in such a hurry?
Years ago, I did research for a World War II movie. I came across some old Nazi documents. I couldn't believe what I was reading. Element 115, necromancers, raising the dead, real creepy stuff.
We're completely surrounded! Come on!
The coolest thing? Some of that crazy shit happened right here.
You said it was Cuba.